Hi, it's me, Jonathan. I'm back again, and I'm here with my sister, Yvonne. Say hello, Yanni.
No.
Whatever, she just didn't want to say hi, whatever, I don't care. I don't care about that. Okay. I just wanted to say that I don't have anything to talk about right now. I don't have nothing to say about anything. You know, I wish I did, but I don't. God, what should I talk about? Yanni, give me a topic. That's right. I'm going to see Harry Potter tonight. I will let you guys know how the movie is, and if you should go see it,
I bet you. On the first day, I heard 58 million.
It made 58 million on. I know what to talk about. Okay, they had the list of Forbes 100 most powerful women in entertainment, and they counted it down, okay? I think, I don't know what place Beyonce came in, but she made $80 million between the year 2008-2009. June 2008-2009. But the two top spots was between Oprah and Angelina Jolie. And do you know who took the top spot? And she only made $35 million. Angelina Jolie. They said Oprah didn't make the top spot because Oprah doesn't have as much power as Angelina Jolie has. I said they always try to steal something for the black people. Now, Oprah made $225 million between June 2008, June 2009. And they said, all I heard was about Angelina Jolie filming her little movie Salt in New York City and Brad Pitt going out to the grocery store with the kids. That's all I heard. Maybe she out there adopting babies and stuff like that. But I could not believe it was a crock, okay? There's no way. Forbes got it wrong. They got it wrong. That's all you can say. They got it wrong. Because how can Angelina Jolie have more power than Oprah, okay? You can't say nothing bad about Oprah because she'll make all the lights go off up in here, okay? She will. And that's all I got to say for now. I just wanted to share my opinion with y'all.